Ay, debí solamente. No, no lo creo. Me queda poca energía. Lo logré. Oh, lo logré, pero me fue difícil, changos. Y con pocas armas. Tango de ese, chale.
Cooperate with her when carrying out the operation. the only ones who can complete this mission. It's up to you to stop this violent organization.
Ándale. Y me costó trabajo. Con pocas armas, pero lo logré. Ay, con muy poca energía y no estoy muy contento después de lo que pasó. Un rango de C. Ay, con poca energía. Una ave, para mal.
The fighting concentrated on the world's largest arteria facility, the cranium. With both the League and Orca seeking to wrest control from each other. But in the final moments of the fierce battle, the League's attitude shifted dramatically. Seemingly overnight, they began to disengage from the conflict. It was a secret pact. The League agreed to turn a blind eye to Orca. In return, Orca would protect the corporation's leaders and keep their dark secrets. It turned out Orca leadership were as calculating as their corporate rivals. Their own security came first. They also knew well that the aftermath of the widespread destruction would spur the reins of economic growth. Now, nothing could stop Orca. Nothing, except for Windy Fanchon and her allies. They broke off from Columbia.